once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Looking forward to the seminar. Enceladus is supposed to be beautiful this time of year.
Are you still worried about leaving in the middle of the school year?
Not really. Everything should be fine here for a few days.
Good. See you at the lunar base.
Headmaster, have you had a chance to look at my report on Pluto's elliptical orbital pattern?
No, Robin, but it looks intriguing. I will examine it upon my return.
Oh, there you are. I wanted to show you a few tweaks I've made to the new booster rockets on...
I'm sure they're fine, Coot. I'll look at them when I get back.
But it'll just take a second.
Please, when I get back.
Hey, Craney, I want to get your input on the plans for my new obstacle course in the asteroid belt.
And you shall have it upon my return, Coach Pigeon.
Hi, Headmaster. Can I have your permission to go on an information-gathering mission to the sun?
The sun?
Yeah, I want to learn about sunspots firsthand, not just by observing long range.
Absolutely not. I appreciate your initiative, Cadet, but the sun's intense heat and gravitational pull make it much too dangerous. You are not yet skilled for such a mission.
But...
My answer is final. When I return, we will map out a safe mission that the whole class can take to examine the sun's properties. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Headmaster?
Oh, yes, darling.
I just wanted to say, have fun!
Thank you, little one. Roll clear, please.
I can't believe he turned me down.
He didn't really turn you down. He said we'd all go together. That's a risky mission, Eagle.
Risk is our business. That's what this academy is all about. It's why we're here. Sometimes I wonder if Headmaster Crane remembers that.
Wow. Frustrated, huh?
I know.
Come on, let's go get some fuel. I'm starving.
Risk is our business. That's what this academy is all about. It's why we're here. Sometimes I wonder if Headmaster Crane remembers that.
Oh, that's good. Is that it?
Yep. After that, they all went to get some fuel because Hawk said he was starving.
How utterly fascinating.
Why, he's always starving. That kid puts away so much fuel, he must have a hollow wing.
Not Hawk, Crane.
Crane has a hollow wing? Wow, you really can't tell.
Forget about the hollow wing. There seem to be bad feelings between Crane and the students and staff. How very unprofessional of our much vaunted headmaster.
Guess he's not so vaunted after all, whatever vaunted means.
Dodo, I smell an opportunity here.
You do?
Take a memo. I, Rapacious J. Vulture, am calling an emergency meeting of the school board to judge the competence of Headmaster Crane.
How do you spell blah-ha-ha-ha-ha?
I was wondering if you had a chance to look at my report.
No, Robin.
Headmaster, I wanted to show you...
When I get back.
Hey, Craney, I want to get your input on the...
No.
Huh?
I'd like your permission to...
Absolutely not.
Headmaster!
Roll clear.
That's why we're here. Sometimes I wonder if Headmaster Crane remembers that.
Look at those eager young faces. So full of promise. So eager to learn. So betrayed. While Crane gallivants around the galaxy on holiday. What more evidence do you need, fellow board members? Crane must go.
Very well, Vulture. Crane is fired. We take it you want to replace him?
Me? I'm flattered. But no.
What?
I'm much too busy for the job. But I do have a recommendation. And so, for the good of Stardust Space Academy, we have made the difficult but necessary decision to replace Headmaster Crane. I am pleased to present your new school headmaster, Dodo. Cadets, staff, and members of the faculty.
Cadets, staff, and members with no faculties.
It is with great humility.
It is with grave futility.
That I greet the role of headmaster.
That I eat the role of bedplaster.
Let us return a grand old school.
Let us return a grand toadstool.
To the greatness it so richly deserves.
To the lateness of rich preserves.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I can't believe it.
Me neither.
How could the school board get rid of Headmaster Crane and replace him with Dodo?
Yes! I've done it! Now, Stardust Space Academy will use my fuel exclusively!
Boss? What do I do now?
Do? Why, you do whatever it is a headmaster does!
Like what?
I don't know! I can't be bothered with silly details. I have plans to make. Figure it out for yourself.
Do whatever a headmaster does. Cadet Robin, I've graded your paper on Neptune's orbit, and I must say I expected more of you.
A D? But the paper was about Pluto's orbit.
As a wise rock once said, learning is the key to knowing things.
But these changes will cause anyone on the obstacle course to fly directly into the asteroids, not around them.
As a wise rock once said, obstacles are just problems in the skies.
Wise rock? What's he?
Headmaster, your addition has made this new booster rocket into a soft serve fuel machine.
As a wise rock once said, mango marmalade motor oil.
You wanted to see me? Headmaster?
Yes, Cadet. I understand you've planned a mission to study sunspots.
Well, I did, but everyone thinks it may be too dangerous.
Nonsense! You're here to learn. Under a Dodo administroni, exploitation is paramour. Consider the mission reproved, Cadet Eagle.
But, sir, the sun is awfully hot.
That's why we'll send you at night.
Yes, sir! Come in, Headmaster. This is Cadet Eagle. Do you read?
What?
I'm approaching a dark spot on the sun's surface. It's getting really hot, sir. Are you sure dark spots are cooler?
That's what they said on the My Lunar Pony show.
My Lunar Pony? Ava, how hot does a sunspot really get?
The surface temperature of the sun is about 5,700 degrees Kelvin. Sunspots are concentrations of magnetic field flux that result in cooler surface temperatures.
How much cooler?
Anywhere between 3,000 and 4,500 degrees Kelvin.
What? That's still very hot!
Warning! Solar shield temperatures are exceeding maximum tolerance level. Recommend immediate return to a safe distance.
Ah, it's not working! I'm caught in the sun's gravity! Headmaster Dodo, come in! Come in!
Eagle, come in! What happened?
The electromagnetic impulses surrounding the dark spot are interfering with communications. Eagle is being pulled into the sun.
Help? Help! Help!
Are you all right?
I think so. Boy, am I glad to see you too.
Sandpiper and I were just heading home when we heard your distress signal. However, I seem to recall telling you not to come to the sun without permission, Cadet Eagle.
But I did have permission from Headmaster Dodo.
Headmaster Dodo?
Yeah, it's a long story.
One I am looking forward to hearing on our journey home.
This has all been a huge misunderstanding.
Huge!
We only acted in the best interest of the school.
Best!
Interesting that many board members were under the impression that you would cut off their fuel if they did not do as you asked. They must have misunderstood as well. Let us hope that such misunderstandings do not happen again.
Come along, Dodo.
Don't worry, boss. As a wise rock once said...
It's rocket, you ninny. As a wise rocket once said.
Wow, that makes a lot more sense. Say, I'm hungry. You want to get some soft serve frozen fuel?
Oh, we're just happy you're back.
Don't ever leave again.
We're glad you're our headmaster.
As am I. Thank you. Thank you all.
Yay!